Welcome to my channel. Nalabas po tayo ngayon. Magpapa-change soil ako ng sasakyan. Lapit na akong papasok sa trabaho, kaya i-condition na yung mga sasakyan. Tagal na kasi hindi na-change soil doon sa sasakyan ko eh.
How much, brother, including the oil filter? Huh? 166? What you will change, brother? Engine oil?
Engine oil and filter. Then oil engine protection oil.
Okay. It's total 210.
210.
How much?
210.
210.
Ayan na yung mga... Ayan na yung oil na galing sa anong kasasakyan ko, oh. Ang dumi-dumi. Para siyang blood. Sinisip-sip nila yung blood dun sa... Para siyang dugo. Kinukuhanan siya ng dugo. Brother, I think it's full. No? Only bubbles?
Engine
4.5 liter.
Okay.
Now it's coming already 7 liter. Before it's
oil more in your engine.
The capacity. What happened to my engine? Leakage. Leakage. Okay. So far, no leakage. No, no leakage. No leakage. It's empty? Oh. 4.5 lang daw yung capacity, pero yung nakuha niyang oil sa may sasakyan, 7.5. How it happened? Siguro si Boris nagdagdag ng oil. Dumi ng air filter ko. Yung sa Hammer H3, iba yung air filter nun eh. Ganyan pala yung air filter ng Honda. Pero siguro sumobra kasi itong ano, dipstick ko, putol. Pag nagche-check siguro yung kapatid ko, akala niya kulang na yung ano, engine oil. Hindi pala niya alam, putol pala to. Eh dagdag na lang siguro siya ng dagdag. Ayun, naging 7.5. Finish also?
It's less water.
Okay.
You choose normal water or coolant?
Much better. I think much better the coolant. Dagdag pa ako ng ano sa radiator. Wala na daw laman ng ano. Lalagay na siya ng tubig sa my radiator. Ah, it's color blue. You know, brother, I have hammer. Hammer H3. I have car hammer H3. The coolant of that one is color green. And this one is color blue. For hammer H3, brother, how much for the change oil? Now you are feeling the engine oil? It's done! Ganun lang po kabilis mga kabayan. Bilis-bilis nila mag-change oil. Ayan, yun natanggal na ano, langis na sasakyan ko. 7.5 liter daw yan. Dapat 4.5 lang dapat. Pero yun, nakuha niya dun sa may ano, sasakyan ko, 7.5. Putol kasi nung dip stick nung ano engine oil. Kaya akala siguro ni Boris ano, kulang na yung langis ng sasakyan. Hindi niya alam. Hindi ko din alam na putol pala yun. Kaya dagdag na lang siguro siya ng dagdag. It's done, brother? That's it?
How much?
130. Oh, sorry. This one. Dahil mabait yung nag-change soil ng sasakyan ko, ibigyan ko siya ng tip. Ayan o. 10 dirhams. 10 dirhams. 10 dirhams yung ibibigay kong tip. It's done? Okay. This for you. Thanks. Ayan na siya. I'm done. Oof. Ayun, kilometer niya ngayon. After 7,000 kilometer, ako ulit magpapa-change.